The Week 5 Top 10 is brought to you by Melrose Credit Union. Melrose Credit Union is giving away a $5,000 college scholarship. So if you know a deserving student athlete, click on where you are right now, 1050ESPN.com. Kind of scroll down a little bit. Click on the Melrose Credit Union icon, and it's very simple to nominate who you feel might be a very deserving student athlete somewhere in the tri-state area. Melrose Credit Union giving away a $5,000 college scholarship. Top three in our weekly 10 for week five, Don Bosco Prep, St. Peter's Prep, Bergen Catholic all did what they needed to do. Don Bosco Prep, big win, same with St. Peter's and also Bergen Catholic. So they remain 1, 2, and 3. Now, the team that is fourth, and that is St. Joe's, with the game of the year in New Jersey, and a game heard live here on 1050ESPN.com, facing number 7, Wayne Hills. There were a lot of detractors in Wayne Hills with their 55-game winning streak. Was it legit? Wayne Hills played all public schools during this 55-game winning streak. But as the Wayne Hills coaches would tell you, during that streak, they were always the team to gun for. They had 5 consecutive group state titles. They're always in the top ratings-wise teams in the state, and also the Northeast for that matter, let alone the metropolitan area. Ask any coach who went up against Wayne Hills, and they'll tell you that they are the real thing. But so many people said, yeah, but let him play one of the big four in New Jersey, one of the top 4 parochial schools. Okay, St. Joe's was scheduled with Wayne Hills last December, so this is the game we've been waiting for all year. Wayne Hills dominated, I'd say controlled some of the a majority of the game. They dominated parts. Certainly when Wayne Hills scored its touchdown early in the second quarter, by that point, it was essentially all Wayne Hills. Then, Kai Dominguez got St. Joe's going. And Kai Dominguez with a touchdown on a reverse, an incredible pass reception, and St. Joe's was up 17-6 at the half. Wayne Hills came back, 3.5 to go in the fourth quarter, 2-point conversion, the pass from Mike Quinn a little bit off. Mike is going to go to some D1 school, and I don't think any D1 school is going to be deterred by this pass being a little bit off the mark. And after the game, when the 55-game winning streak was over, so Paulsboro's streak of 63 set in the 90s is safe, Coach Chris Olsen gathered his team around. You heard it live here on 1050 ESPN and told him we start a new streak. He tried to make him think as positively as he possibly could. St. Joe's by the sea is going to stay number 5 with a big win over Kellenberg. They're the top team, I feel in the CHSFL by a small margin over perennial power St. Anthony's, who is 6th. Wayne Hills is 7th. Monroe Woodbury, another big victory. Dan Scallo, 166 yards rushing through 2 touchdown passes. Crusaders of Monroe Woodbury voted number 1 in New York State right now. I don't know about what some of those CHSFL schools, but they would give them a run for the money. Holy Trinity. Now, Holy Trinity moved into the top 10 last week as number 10. They're number 9 this week. Anthony Brunetti, over 350 yards rushing in a showdown game at Chaminade, scored 3 touchdowns. And Holy Trinity, we knew they were going to be good. We didn't know they were going to be this good. Titans are 4-0, and we're going to have them live in less than 2 weeks, October 17th, in what seems like a rare Saturday afternoon game nowadays, 1 p.m. live, 1050ESPN.com. Holy Trinity will be hosting Iona Prep. And Fort Hamilton is now separating itself from the pack. Fort Hamilton, they're unbeaten at 5-0, the best team in the PSAL. A high school football game of the week brought to you in part by Melrose Credit Union, again giving away a $5,000 college scholarship. If you know a deserving student athlete, just scroll down a little bit here on 1050ESPN.com. You'll see the Melrose Credit Union logo. Click on it, and there you can nominate who you feel is a very deserving student athlete for Melrose Credit Union $5,000 college scholarship. I'm Bob Galerstein.